interesting, exciting, and anxious time.
Don't be too sure of progress.
Well, what's going to stop progress nowadays?
War.
There is war and rumor of war.
The unknown aircraft passed over Sea Beach and dropped bombs.
Up to see me. They've got guts. They can do something still. We'll fight them. We'll fight them. You've still got hostages?
I've read of the Mediterranean and Greece and Egypt and India. Oh, I can read a lot of those old books. I'm not like most of the younger people here. I learned quite a lot before education stopped and schools closed down. I want to see the world.
If I had my way, you could fly to all that in a couple of hours.
If you were free. And if I was free?
Will this be humanity tomorrow? And the years after? What then?
I don't believe my boy could have thought of this. The two of them must have got together.
They'll come back together. This time there's no attempt to land on the moon.
When is this great experiment to be made? How much longer have we got before they go?
When the space gun is ready.
Sometime this year, you mean?
Soon.
They're rioting. It's barbarism come back again.
If they smash up that infernal gun, then honor is satisfied and you needn't go.
They won't smash the gun.
AD, you are catapulted through the centuries, whirled into the great unknown, into an era of glass cities towering to the sun, and a gigantic space gun rocketing passengers to the moon.
Is man never to rest, never to be free? Make the space gun the symbol of all that drives us, and destroy it! Now!